what are the top three benefits of RHEL 10? Well, first, there's all the security features that we build in, from post-quantum cryptography algorithms to SELinux. All of those features are ready and available to you. Second, there is image mode. Image mode is an immutable image. Narrow down your attack surface so that attackers can't insert their malware into your systems, and that helps protect you straight out of the box. Thirdly, there's everything that we're doing to help you to be able to do good security without having to be an expert in Linux or an expert in security. So the tools that we provide in Image Builder, in the images you're building for image mode, all of those tools help you to do the security things that you need to do via our tooling and our automation so things are configured correctly on install or build time. So all of this helps you, and these are the things that I'm excited about because it takes the worry out of your world.